sleep to fall upon Adam. And he took one of his wings and made her into a woman.
Say roar. He roar like a dinosaur?
And they were both married, the man and his wife, and were not ashamed.
That is gorgeous.
The Lord God said, "It is not good that the man should be alone. I will make a help fit for him."
There she is.
And the Lord God caused a man to sleep to fall upon Adam. And he took one of his wings and made it into a woman and brought her to a man. And the Bible said, "She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man." And they were both naked, the man and his wife. And when you
get switched,
the Lord God said, "It is not good that the man..."